Hold on to your seats, folks, because the US Air Force is about to unleash a sky-shattering revolution. Soon, we'll witness an army of AI-powered drones buzzing alongside F-16 fighter jets in a scene that'll surely horrify the enemies of the United States. This is the Collaborative Combat Aircraft, CCA, program, and it's going to change the art of war, my friends. So, the US Department of Defense has requested $1.8 billion worth of AI investments, and $559 million of this amount will support the CCA program. So, why is the US investing so much money in AI technologies for military activities? Are we witnessing a new era where the key to winning wars lies in who's got the most advanced AI tech on the battlefield? According to recent news, the Secretary of the US Air Force, Frank Kendall, will go on a ride in an F-16 piloted solely by AI in an attempt to test this new technology in action. This signifies that the US Air Force is going all in on AI-powered drones and fighter jets, especially after witnessing Iran's latest attack on Israel, which was conducted using drones that flew more than 1,000 miles autonomously to reach their target destination. So, the US decided to prepare a fleet of AI-enabled drones that can cooperate with conventional combat planes, and the goal? Reinforcing their air force using AI in preparations for what might come next. Currently, the physical appearance of these drones remains a mystery. Will they resemble scaled-down fighter jets, or will they adopt an entirely new form? The US Air Force has opted to keep such details under wraps. Nevertheless, it's evident that the development of this drone fleet is strategically oriented toward addressing the evolving military landscape, particularly concerning China's advancing defensive capabilities. With the escalating risk associated with deploying human pilots in combat situations, the deployment of drones emerges as a crucial solution for maintaining national security and strategic advantage. Now, let's zoom out to see the bigger picture. Drones have significantly altered the landscape of contemporary warfare. Remember those grainy television images depicting drone surveillance operations in the Middle East? Those instances were not fleeting occurrences. With their ability to execute precise targeted attacks and offer continuous surveillance, drones have emerged as indispensable assets for numerous military forces worldwide. So, now, instead of warfare being like a game of hide-and-seek, drones have changed it to a constant watch, where every move can be seen from above. The US Air Force's CCA program takes drone capabilities to the next level. They're not just for surveillance anymore. These AI-powered loyal wingmen can execute complex maneuvers, fight alongside manned jets, and provide crucial support. The integration of AI raises important questions. Are we entering an era of aerial superiority? What ethical dilemmas arise from AI-controlled weapons? While these discussions are crucial, one thing is clear: artificial intelligence is shaping the future of warfare. So, before we discuss the implications of AI drones in warfare, let's grasp their operational mechanisms. These drones heavily depend on computer vision and machine learning algorithms. With AI algorithms, they simulate human vision, comprehending their surroundings, and executing a variety of powerful tasks. Let's explore three main key functions they perform. Number 1. Detecting and avoiding the danger zone. Using advanced sensors, AI drones possess the capability to detect obstacles in their flight path, allowing them to navigate safely and avoid potential collisions. Think of it as a skybound counterpart to self-driving cars, where the drone autonomously adjusts its course to evade danger. This feature proves invaluable in search and rescue missions, particularly in rugged or hazardous terrain, ensuring swift and safe navigation through challenging areas. Number 2. Collecting and analyzing data. AI drones serve as data detectives, swiftly gathering extensive data, including images and videos across the battlefield. This information can then be analyzed to identify crucial insights. For instance, during a combat situation, imagine an AI drone swiftly scanning the area, detecting enemy movements, and relaying critical intelligence to military commanders for strategic decision-making. Number 3. Performing surveillance. AI-powered drones excel in surveillance, scanning expansive territories and monitoring for any irregularities or potential threats. Consider a scenario where AI drones patrol a border, swiftly detecting any unauthorized crossings or suspicious activities, thereby enhancing national security measures. So, AI is rapidly transforming drones from mere remotely operated devices into highly intelligent machines that extend human capabilities, especially in war zones. The advancement of AI technologies aims to equip drones with sophisticated functionalities that enhance their utility in diverse applications, from humanitarian aid to military operations. One of the envisioned capabilities is advanced collaboration. Imagine a fleet of drones functioning in sync, much like a precisely coordinated swarm. Such drones could effectively collaborate on complex tasks, such as conducting search and rescue operations in disaster-struck areas or executing strategic military maneuvers. Furthermore, future AI drones are expected to possess adaptive learning capabilities. This means they could continuously refine their operations based on real-time data, improving their efficiency and effectiveness with each mission. As these drones become more adept at interpreting their environments and responding to dynamic conditions, they will increasingly become indispensable allies in both civilian and military contexts, capable of performing tasks with a level of precision and autonomy previously unattainable. The integration of AI into warfare holds transformative potential, but it also brings substantial challenges and ethical questions, particularly in contexts like those faced by the US Air Force. Consider the scenario where AI systems are tasked with piloting aircraft in the heat of combat, making split-second decisions amid the chaos of battle. The risk is real. AI's current limitations in complex and unpredictable environments could lead to grave errors. We've seen the tragic outcomes of such errors before, like the accidental downing of a Ukrainian passenger jet by an Iranian drone in 2020, which starkly illustrates the potential for catastrophe. Despite these risks, there are encouraging developments on the horizon. Researchers are tirelessly working to create AI systems that can better adapt to changing conditions and learn from previous experiences. These advanced systems are trained using detailed battle simulations, continuously refining their ability to make smarter decisions when real-life conflicts arise. The ethical landscape is equally as complex. If AI-operated drones were to mistakenly harm civilians, who should be held accountable? The question of whether machines can truly value human life underpins the moral quandary surrounding autonomous weaponry. Such scenarios force us to confront difficult issues of morality and accountability in the use of these technologies. On the international stage, efforts are underway to establish ethical standards for the use of AI in warfare. These discussions aim to ensure that crucial decision-making remains under human control, a move that could help prevent the emergence of fully autonomous killer robots. As nations push towards developing these technologies, the strategic implications are profound. The deployment of AI could trigger a new kind of arms race, altering the balance of power worldwide. This evolving landscape not only redefines military tactics, but also raises pivotal questions about the future of international security and stability. And that's not all. The prospect of achieving artificial general intelligence, AGI, raises significant questions. Could the use of AGI-powered weaponry be beneficial or detrimental? Imagine an AI capable of devising intricate battle strategies and controlling drones. This could fundamentally transform warfare, but it also introduces serious risks. Would humans still maintain control over such potent technology? AGI certainly holds remarkable potential for benefits. Consider AI systems that could save lives on the battlefield by processing vast amounts of data and making decisions in milliseconds. These systems could provide a comprehensive view of the battlefield in real time, pinpoint enemy positions, and perhaps even assess their psychological states. Beyond combat, AGI could safeguard against cyber threats, optimize supply chains and logistics, and assist in post-conflict reconstruction efforts. However, despite these potential advantages, the development of AGI must be approached with caution and clear ethical guidelines. Looking ahead, the integration of AI in warfare demands a measured approach. We need to embrace the strategic advantages of AI while minimizing ethical and existential risks. This requires global cooperation, robust security protocols, and ongoing discussions about the boundaries of this technology. Ultimately, the question remains: will AI become humanity's most significant boon or most daunting challenge? While the future is uncertain, one thing is clear. The skies of tomorrow will host more than just planes and birds. Whether they inspire fear or hope depends on the decisions we make now. That wraps up our discussion on AI warfare for today. We'd love to hear your thoughts on this topic. Do you believe AI will bring potential advantages to warfare, or do you foresee chaos? Share your opinions in the comments section below. If you enjoy our informative videos, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you'd like to read more about the working of AI drones, check out the link in the description.